Do I have to tell you I'm a summoner?
Sorry, ma'am. No exceptions.
You dare impede a summoner's pilgrimage?
Sorry, ma'am. No exceptions.
Useless. Oh, it's you. As you can see, not even summoners can pass. But they'll call on us in the end. Just wait and see. In the meantime, I think I'll have a nap. Oh, Bartello.
The Mushroom Rock Road is off limits to non-Crusader personnel until the end of the mission.
And Loser reporting, sir.
This is the last of them.
Good to have you with us. Go on through.
Show me how to play Blitz sometime.
Wait around. We'll have Sin beaten in no time. Any donation toward Operation Meehan would be greatly appreciated. Any donation toward Operation Meehan would be greatly appreciated. Thank you. Please accept this. Any donation toward Operation... many thanks. This... Any donation toward Operation... Thank you for your generosity.
Hey, you're a summoner, and her guardians, right? Sorry for the inconvenience. What, they didn't tell you? We're bringing Sin Spawn from Oliver Spira here. Sin Spawn inevitably draws Sin, right? We're going to lure it into a trap. I'm sorry, I can't let you pass.
So, we meet again, Lady Yuna.
Yes?
You look troubled. Is there anything I can do?
Well...
I see.
Maester Seymour, let me show you to the command center.
Hold. I have a request.
Yes, Your Grace.
I need to have Summoner Yuna and her guardians let through to the command center.
But Maester Seymour. Maester Seymour, sir.
Do not worry. I will take full responsibility.
Very well, they may pass.
It is done.
Oh, thank you, Your Grace.
Yuna, it's time to go.
Oh, right.
Who does he think he is?
He's a maester. Better get used to it, yeah?
All hail, Maester Seymour.
Brave Crusaders of Spira, protectors of all Spira, believe in the path you have chosen. Let faith be your strength. I, Seymour Guado, Maester of Yevon, will bear witness to your deeds today.
Sir!
What's going on? Why is Maester Seymour back in the Crusaders, eh? They're using Albed's machina. They're violating the teachings.
Even going against the teachings, they're willing to risk it for the greater good. Waka, I think Maester Seymour sees that too.
Lulu!
I can only speculate.
Ask him yourself.
Ah, Sir Auron, it is an honor. I would be most interested in hearing what you've been doing these past 10 years.
I've got nothing to say about it.
I see. Sir Auron must be a great asset as a guardian.
Your Grace!
Please, there's no need for formalities.
Excuse me, Maester Seymour. Why is your lordship presently present here, sir?
Please, speak as you normally would.
Isn't this operation against the teachings of Yevon? Aren't you gonna stop them?
It's true. I should. However, both the Crusaders and the Albed truly wish peace for Spira. This Operation Meehan was born from that wish they share. Although it may be sacrilege to Yevon, their intentions are pure. And I, Seymour Guado, the person, not the Maester of Yevon, as a denizen of Spira, I wish them well in their endeavor.
But using machina, that's bad, isn't it?
Pretend you didn't see them.
Beg your pardon, but that's not something a Maester should say.
Then pretend I didn't say it.
You're kidding.
From the first time I laid eyes on him, I never did like Seymour. But you know, some of the things he said that day, they made a lot of sense to me.
Excuse me, Lady Summoner Yuna?
Yes.
The command center. Maester Seymour requests your presence there, ma'am.
Thank you.
Take that road to the command center. It's not far. We're still in the midst of preparations this way. Sorry. Just doing my job. No, not this way. That way.
good day, lad. Sneak past the guard. Be making a fortune with Operation Neat. But you, lad, you get a discount. I owe you one, eh?
Some of this.
Time to waste. Let's go.
You. Please proceed to the command center.
Thank you. too late to beg for mercy.
Presence of a maester and myself included. In the end, I wasn't able to stop them, as you can see. But seeing their fierce determination, I couldn't just sit there. So I decided that I would do everything in my power to help them. Truly, I know nothing of the ways of... I'm hoping...
Bring it on! Lady Summoner, what are you doing here? Well, with your guardians near, you shouldn't have anything to worry about.
Trust in your magics.
For now. here are tough.
Time to waste. Let's go.
So, how shall we do this?
Let's go.
Sir, I want to fight too.
Orders are orders.
I'm not a cadet anymore, sir. Let me go with you and I'll prove it to them.
Guarding the command center is important too, you know.
But I came all the way from Besaid to fight Sin, sir.
I know, but an order's an order. To your post, Crusader.
Sir!
They let you through, huh?
Gata deserves better.
At least there's no chance he'll get hurt. Why are you guys fighting anyway? Aren't the almighty Albed Machina enough?
They still need some time to get them ready. Our job is to keep Sin at bay till they're done. Waka. I might not get another chance to say this. It's about your brother.
Luzu, no!
What?
I'm the one who convinced him to enlist. I'm sorry.
Waka! That's enough, Waka!
When we used to play Blitz together, Chapu used to say... He said that when we won the cup, yeah, he proposed to Lulu. And then one day, he goes off and becomes a crusader, just like that.
Chapu also said to me that being with your girl is good. But keeping Sin far away from her is better.
Lu, you knew?
Luzu told me before we left.
She hit me too.
All crusaders in the vanguard are to assemble on the beach.
That's my cue.
Luzu! Don't die out there!
So you can hit me more?
Lots more!
Luzu, please! Please don't go!
I have to, Yuna.
Let him go. The man has already chosen his path, as you did when you became a summoner.
It would be a long time before I ever really understood the reason why Yuna let Luzu pass that day.
No time to waste. Let's go.